I've decided to leave it all behind. Work, family, relationships, noise, Sheila. I don't need this life anymore. All I need is myself and nature, the way God intended. I head west towards Panther's Peak. I know that there I'll find the resources to sustain myself. I explore the rugged terrain and emerge from the caves a new being. I quickly discovered that there is a whole world out there that I never knew. I feel more free than I've ever felt before. Uninhibited, unfettered, unrestrained by the bonds of society. I become one with nature. Have you ever looked at a leaf? I mean, really, really looked at a leaf. I become one with the animals. I decide to challenge myself. To ascend to new heights. Over time, my body becomes stronger. Soon, there is no mountain I can't climb. I am invincible, euphoric, and untouchable. I've lost track of the days. Time passes. I live off the land. I live with the land. Our lives intertwined. We live together in perfect harmony. The land gives me immeasurable gifts for which I am eternally grateful. I am challenged in new ways and rise to the occasion. Victory, achievement, triumph.
Sheila!
Nature calls, I not only answer, I prevail.
I now know what it's like to be alive.
Shh, shh. Okay, Colin Firth is about to come back and tell her how much he loves her ardently.
I can't believe you're not listening.
And I can't believe that you would miss half of the Pride and Prejudice marathon miniseries event.
You were gone.
Oh, they're about to kiss.
How far away am I from the top?
Really far.
Really far?
You're halfway up. You can do it.